How you doing up in the nosebleed seats tonight? You doing good? Now here's a little song I wrote a couple of years ago about grace. Great is your faithfulness, O God. You wrestle with the sinner's restless heart. You lead us by still waters into mercy, and nothing can keep us apart. So remember your people, remember your children, remember your promise, oh God. Your grace is enough. Your grace is enough. Your grace is enough for me. For me. I wrote that because I was going through a difficult time, and I needed to be reminded that despite what was going on in my heart, that those words in Scripture are true, whether you feel them or not, that God's grace is sufficient. And maybe that's you tonight, and maybe you needed to be reminded of that. Great is your love and justice, God of Jacob. You use the weak to lead the strong. You lead us to the soul.
Remember your people, remember.